how do you export this knowledge? How do you make this knowledge visible for the community, for the population?
Well, we are more famous abroad than in Malmö, and more in Sweden than in Gothenburg, actually. So I think we are quite much better to export it abroad. We have visiting groups from all over the world, but not so many from Malmö. We have to improve that. And we have open for the public every Thursday all summer long. And people living here, they come here and they say, oh, I have been living here for 20 years, I never heard about this. This is amazing. And then we feel quite happy about that.